What's up, guys? I looked all over YouTube for this video, couldn't find it. Figured I bust out the old archives. Let's see if you can read that. J Championship. That's right. Put it on YouTube.
Scoop to the hoop right there. Nice kiss off the glass on the underhand scoop. I like the way the hoop fellow puts the ball on the hardwood and goes to the bucket. That's the six-pack youngster right here making it happen for the John Jay Mustangs. Terrific scoop to the hoop. Nice finish. Nice strategy by the Mustangs. Get it to your best player and let him make it happen. He's their senior leader. 23 points now for Steve Goff to go with 10 rebounds to lead John Jay. Some timeouts remaining critical down the stretch. Jay, that timeout. Kimball still. Well, you want your best players to step up. Think about this. Goff averaged 18 points during the season. He had 28 last night. He's got 23 here tonight. I would say he's huge. Now, the big key is, what will John Jay do defensively, and then what will they do offensively? As you mentioned, no timeouts after this for Coach Vella.
Right.
So they've got to do a lot of strategy here in one timeout.
Well, they just fouled A.C. Law, who's a 74% free throw shooter.
The worst on the court
for Kimball would be Jason Rabb at 67%. So do you foul the guy?
Well, let's look for them to go for the steal on the throw-in. If they don't get the steal, I imagine they will foul rather quickly.
Kimball has got to bring the ball 94 feet. John Jay is face guarding. He is to watch these fellas right here. Nobody on the ball.
That's a gutsy effort right there. That's a risk he's taking. That pass has not been perfect.
Jay had a chance to come back and tie it or take the lead. Oh, that was a small ball. I can't say enough about the execution, though, by Kimball on that baseball pass. This John Jay face guarding. Just perfect execution. With the right word, confidence in their ability. He drove the strike and Rab finished it right out there. Absolutely perfect pass. Rab on the finish. Let's watch Steve Goff on the other end. Watch this tip in. Watch number 12 go to the offside. Get it with his left hand. Terrific job by Goff right there. Ball from just playing beautiful basketball here at the end of the ball game. 25 now for Steve Goff, but it's a shame to have a loser when you've got two ball clubs and play this well. One of them will go home very happy and put a little difference between the two teams. Good for Campbell. Goff with the ball. Time running out. No timeouts left. There is absolutely nothing to say. Look at the replay. Unbelievable effort by the junior point guard, Chris Ross, on his birthday. How about his birthday? That's right. We saw his mom up there. Happy birthday, Chris Ross. Goodness gracious. That is truly a miracle.
Nice.
Defends it perfectly. The Kimball Knights and everything you're supposed to do. What a play by Chris Ross.
rushing across the court, Jim. I'm wondering now.
He's rushing on Jeff Davis.
I'm wondering if Roy Johnson wants to know if time had run out or not. Let's take a look at it again. Chris Roth lets it go. Definitely hit it way before time was out.
You watch that over and over and over.
It was out of his hand.
Great shot.
It's John Jay.
There you go. Got this old little puppy on VHS. What's up?